Hello YouTube family, my name is Lexis. I am back with another Dollar Tree haul. Let's get started. So today I have for you, I picked up this cute trinket that says Stand Tall, Be Sweet with the pineapple. I picked up a 4-piece of metallic markers from Jot. Red Christmas cheer, glitter bag, gift bag. Picked up another wine bottle, bag with the Christmas hat. Christmas tree bag. Red glitter tissue paper. And I picked up this tissue paper with the red truck and Santa. Picked up two of these DIY do-it-yourself candles in the apple, cinnamon, apricot, citrus. And I also picked up the lavender, magnolia, Asian lily, do-it-yourself candle. I picked up 3 socks for my husband. Have the gray, and I picked up 2 of the black. Picked up this mug. Coffee is a hug in a mug. Probably gift this one. And then I picked up some of these dental flossers. Gift tags. And these are really cute with the Santa snowman, penguins, Christmas tree. These are really cute. Picked up one of those. I picked up a snow globe. And the Farm Fresh Christmas tree bucket. I picked up 5 of these mirrors, one in white. And I got 3 in black. Actually, 2 in white, sorry. I got 2 of the white. And 3 of the black ones. Oh no, I ain't got no room. Go ahead and put these down here. Picked up 2 of these racks for the kitchen. And these are only $1, which I love because on Amazon or Walmart they cost a lot more. And it is right here if you can see it. 1, 2, 3. And I usually stack my paint on here too. These are wonderful. And I picked up 1 of these Tupperwares with the purple lid. And my last item, I picked up this Pets Leave Paw Prints on Your Heart. It's hard to read through the camera. Super cute. I'm glad you were able to join me for this video. Please like, subscribe, comment, and we'll see you on the next video. Have a great day.